Soccer kick, soccer kick.
There you go.
Oh! What did you think of the game?
It was badass. I love that. Ground and pound all the way.
So you're a Street Fighter gamer ordinarily, right?
Street Fighter, I like to play Marvel, but this is cool because I like to smash on that smashing is good.
It's the best fight game I've ever played in my life. The mechanics are better, the fighting's better, the graphics are better, and plus on top of that, there's nothing more questionable than stepping one of your buddies in the head. It's not good old soccer kid.
So you're a fan of the Pride mode then?
Yes, very big fan of Pride mode. I can't wait to play when we get in January when it ships.
I think it's probably the most polished thing that THQ has ever released as far as any sort of competitive game. And there's a lot more features that I never thought would have been implemented, such as the competition mode, the even nullifying stats, all that type of stuff. I really think that you guys done your that they've done their homework.
I like how they've added to more transitions. Because I like to work off the cage. Now you can work from up top, you can work from the bottom. It's cool. I like that. I like that the striking is better. My friend who's never played it before knocked me on my butt a couple of times.
What you've played so far, how does it compared to 2009 and 2010.
I'll blow it out of the water. No joke. There's no comparison. The new one's where it's at.
Well, what's your favorite part about the game so far that you've tried out?
That I just got took down with leg kicks and got TKO'd pretty quick. I need to learn to block them leg kicks a lot better now. It's more well-rounded.
The gameplay, bar none, like, it's better than the previous versions, obviously, but the submission system is the thing that I love the most, just because, it's no more nice. Oh, let me spin this, all my thumb's hurting. It's more strategic, I guess, in my point of view, it's more strategic. Gameplay-wise, you got more cage game, it's a lot better.
I really like how submission, you can actually tell who's winning and who's not. Definitely a fan of the somebody out, like when they're on the ground.
I just had a match right now. It went 5 rounds, got knocked out at the very end, but it just shows you how much, better it is that, I don't get knocked down the first round because this guy just spammed me with a whole bunch of moves. It's more strategic, so I really like it.
It's pretty fun. I haven't played a UFC game before, but it's pretty fun. I think I'm kind of getting used to the controls a little. I was a little confused on the ground game still. I'm not too familiar with that. But most of the strikes are kind of similar like the wrestling games I played, like a little bit. But it's like UFC, so it's a little different. But overall, the game's really fun, and I look forward to it when it comes out.
My strategy is to stop getting taken down. That's my strategy.
Since I'm also Uriah, mine is to not be taken down.
Man, you guys are abused. It's way better than what has ever been in any UFC Undisputed game, ever. Any UFC game you got to make for this one, this one's the best.
This has to be a good community for it. If it helps, like the right tournaments and stuff, enough people come out, then yeah, I could definitely see it being EVO.
In San Diego, there's a big Marvel and Street Fighter scene, and in the advent of Mortal Kombat, we've been playing more new Mortal Kombat, and here in EVO, Mortal Kombat's a brand new game, never been played in EVO, and here it is. I'm expecting the same thing for THQ Undisputed 3, because there's a lot more strategy than people think, and people take it at face value as a rock and sock, and it's far more than that, and I feel that it's got a big future in the competitive scene.
What do you like best about UFC 3 now that you're a two-time champion?
I love the transition. I love the new submission system, because in the second to last fight, I pulled out a rear naked choke. I don't know how I did that. I pulled it off, and I maintained it, and I got the submission. I love the new submission system. I don't have to burn my palms anymore. It's a lot more strategic. It's amazing, dude.
All right, man. You're the reigning UFC 3 champion.